Now, see, the RTI, if you read the complete answer to the RTI, it's the authority itself has said it's completely ready. The data is secured. Now, these leaks are not leaks, maybe probably a clerical error by somebody who has put it. They have been withdrawn. Action will be taken on that. There will be awareness created within the government and the external agencies also not to do this kind of mistakes. But this is not a big thing to be, worried about. Aadhaar is secured. Number two, let me tell the speaker before me,
Because
the
you said
panelist
something.
before me. The authority is very serious. Had they done any kind of breach, Supreme Court would have filed a contempt against them. Two. Number three, you hear Nandan Nilekani, the former chairman, he himself said smartphones are more dangerous, more intrusive than Aadhaar. They can leak your data. People are going on Facebooks, Instagrams. You think that is not a privacy issue? Now, when you go for a visa application to a foreign
It's like saying,
country,
I'll allow my
when you
child to
go
play
for a
with a
visa
pocket knife
application, you are
because a
very
full
ready,
kitchen
you
knife
are
is more
so much
dangerous.
enthusiastic to put your all the decree. Come on, come on, come on. Let me complete, ma'am. Let me complete. At that time, we are so enthusiastic to put all your this thing, mark. You put your fingerprints, you put your iris,
In
no
what?
problem at all. Because those are foreign country, foreign
No,
governments are
because
more
it's
secret than what you see
voluntary.
as
I
Indian
can
government.
choose not to
So that's
travel
not
to
a
that
case.
foreign
Now, let
country
me
and
also
not
tell you,
get
ma'am.
their visa and not stand in line at that immigration. It's voluntary. Nobody makes it compulsory.
Exactly. Give me a minute, Faye. Give me a minute. You have been giving all the data under RTR, that is income tax return. The data was given. If the data has been asked, it is for betterment of the people. No poor in this country is making noise. This is
Because
only
poor
those
don't file
people
income
who are
tax. Kya baat kar
impacted
rahe ho,
by this
Vineet
business
Goenka?
of Aadhaar are saying. The people who were doing middleman's job. The entire Congress regime, which did middleman's job, now they cannot take away the money. The benefits are directly transferred to the beneficiaries, where the poor have been benefited. Those people who cannot see this have a problem. Ma'am,
No, I
134
have a
crore
problem.
population,
Vineet Goenka,
134
you must
crore
realize I
population,
have never accessed
111
subsidy from
crore
this
people
government,
invested.
nor have I
Give
ever
me,
been a
allow me one
middleman
minute.
for
Faye, one second,
subsidy.
one
I've
minute.
never become
I
in the way
request you
of
for one
government.
minute.
And I have a
May I request you
problem.
for one
I
minute?
don't want your
134
subsidy.
crore people,
Don't include me.
111
That is
crore
what the middle
registration,
class is saying.
1,290 crore people, ma'am.
Most of them. Okay, go ahead. All
How
right,
many people?
1,000.
Let me complete so that I make sense. Let me complete and make a sense, please. I didn't speak anybody when everybody was speaking. So let me have a chance. 130 crore population, 111 crore people have been registered, 1,290 crore authentications. What is the percentage of this kind of mistakes? And are there leaks? Let us differentiate between leaks, sabotage, and some errors. Now, do not make a big noise about this. See, people may be carried away. You are a very responsible
Leak,
channel. You are a
sabotage, and
very
error is the
responsible
same.
anchor. And the gentleman before me is very responsible. Please understand, if Supreme Court would have directed, authority and the government would have fallen in line. Yeah, before I respond to everybody else, I would like to point out a fantastic thing which Andhra Pradesh government has brought in.
Okay.
And on record, C.V. Naidu has spoken about that. They will be linking the medical practitioners, the doctors and the pharmacies, with the health records of the people who are taking benefit. What is the purpose? He talked about the purpose also. One, to remove the quacks. Two, the unprescribed medicines. This will streamline the entire health system there. The data collected will be used for a betterment of the society. So it is not about me, BJP, UIDA. This is about all people who are sensible, who understand the benefit of Aadhaar. Who understand that if we have to bring in transparency, we will have to have mechanism to arrest all these middlemen, agencies of discretion. So this system will bring in better things. Now let me give you one more example. Long ago, when voter cards were introduced with identity cards or the photographs of the people, people talked about same apprehension. लोग कैसे जाएंगे फोटो निकालने के लिए, फोटो से
Actually,
क्या होगा?
you know
But we
what,
have
Vineet
seen in
Goenka,
the
let's
subsequent
link the voter
elections,
ID to the Aadhaar
the
card and
same
solve all the
voting
problems,
as it
silence
is.
all the critics. वो बात तो आपने
We
अभी तक
should.
नहीं
If
बोली।
you ask me individually,
Yes.
Faye, मैं बोल रहा हूं ना,
जी
आई
जी
एम
बोलिए बोलिए।
इंडिविजुअली इन फेवर ऑफ दैट. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट द अदर पेटिशनर्स, लेट्स गो टू द सुप्रीम कोर्ट, लेट अस टेक द कांग्रेस एमपीस एवरीबॉडी एंड मेक दिस कंसेंसस. व्हाई नॉट ओनली वोटिंग, व्हाई एवरीथिंग शुड बी लिंक्ड. दैट इज द फैंटास्टिक थिंग. आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू विद फोल्डेड हैंड रन अ शो where you ask all the politicians to come together and link this. Let us remove the statute of election card, which does not permit this. So let me ask the Congress spokesperson, let me ask the other panelists, come together, let's go to court, let us go to every person possible and ask them to link it. That's